with the way these players recover, just that little tap is enough to make the play go awry.
LC Mitchell had just 2 points in the first half. Gets two to start the second.
Trying to spread this defense out of LA.
Wake you up after 11 p.m. local time. Alamon outside to Mitchell. That's good. Just the second made three-point basket.
Trying to find that right open space in there, and Indiana's trying to make the extra.
Always good to see these teams relaxing a little and getting after it at the pool. And nice job by the rookie Doyle to win an extra chance. Mitchell lines up the three and buries it.
A little switch of the hands, and she'll come at you from all angles on the floor and really try to tie you up defensively as well.
By the PR department of the Sparks, it is not expected to be serious or keep her out, just taken out as a precaution with a big lead in the second half. And there goes Mitchell.
Long LA team made it extremely difficult for a player like Mitchell and her teammates to get anything going, and a nice job, clean high off the glass.
I'm helping off the lot, and now that you're, they gotta get back.
She's like, oh my goodness, I've got a big...